Welcome back to Code Porn. In this episode, we're going to look at three resources that provide free technology-related eBooks. But first, be sure to subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And if you like Code Porn and want to support the show, visit our Patreon page. All right, when it comes to tech books, those things can get really expensive. I once paid $100 for a book written by Martin Fowler. And the average tech book is between $30 and $60 depending on the subject and the weight. And some of those books can be really heavy. Personally, I like paper books over eBooks, but sometimes I want the content, but I don't want to pay for the book. It's not that I'm cheap, but sometimes the content will be outdated before I read the book, or it'll be outdated right after I read it, so $60 may or may not be a good investment. Not only that, sometimes I'll buy the book and I don't even read the first page. It just sits on my shelf collecting dust until I finally give it away to somebody. Anyway, there are three great resources that I found where you can get free eBooks that are, one, legal, and two, quality. And I've added links to each of those resources in the description below. First is the Succinctly series offered by Syncfusion. Now this resource is really nice because not only are the books free, but they're only 100 pages or less. So they're quick and easy books to read, and I've actually read quite a few of them myself. There is no technology bias here, and the topics range from Python to JavaScript to Arduino. So I'm sure you'll find something that interests you. Highly recommend this one. Next up is the Microsoft Press offerings from Microsoft Virtual Academy. These books are focused on Microsoft technologies, of course, but they're written by the top people from Microsoft in their respective areas. While they are Microsoft focused, the topics do have good variety from Windows 10 to SQL Server to Xamarin. And to be honest, the books here are actually worth purchasing the hard copy. I've been reading through the Azure Fundamentals by Michael Collier and Robin Shahan, and I actually bought the hard copy from Amazon because I liked it so much. While you're at it, I recommend joining the Microsoft Virtual Academy as well. There's a lot of good content there. All right, last but not least is simply a dump of resources on GitHub. This resource has been around for a while, and people add to it all the time, so it's always growing. This repo simply has a list of technologies and topics, each with a list of links to the eBooks. You can find an eBook on just about any language or framework here, so just spend some time looking around. Now, I've only checked out a few of them myself, so I can't guarantee that they are all quality eBooks, but they are free, and there's plenty of them to choose from. If you happen to know of any that are not on the list, you can always contribute to the project, too. Speaking of which, if you happen to know of any resources offering free eBooks, share them in the comment section. Just be sure the resources are legal and legitimate. Please, no pirated eBook sites. All right, that's it for this episode. Be sure to subscribe, and if you like this video, click that like button or leave a comment and let me know what you think. Thanks for watching.